So, today I'd like to talk to you about camels. Now, camels originate in Southern Arabia, and Southern Arabia is also famous for its absolutely booming carpet trade. I've been to Southern Arabia a couple of times, and apart from dirt and mud huts, there's not really a lot there. The one thing that really stuck out when I did go and visit is that I met a man, and that man had a gun, and it was very intimidating. And you know why? Because that gun was a gun that shoots cobras. Now that man was called Gary, and Gary has been a really good friend to me my entire life. It was a sad time when I lost Gary. A mysterious fog rolled into the town. We'd been up all night, real late, you know, having a few beers, the odd hot lettuce cigarette. Now, it was a real good party, but it was getting a bit too late to have sex with the horse. I have some sort of bad emotions now that I look back. I don't want that. Gary, the man, he was made of meatloaf. And meatloaf is pretty disgusting. One lesser known fact actually about meatloaf is, you know, the president of the United States of America actually became president because he was also made of meatloaf. And meatloaf, you know, it's good, but it's not great. I think I could put a pretty good argument about why it's bad, but I'd probably just end up quacking like a duck. And that's just, you know, it's just not good, is it? It's not good cricket.